Hi guys, I'm Damaris Njoroge and kindly subscribe for more updates. Harusi tunayo hatuna. Celebrated Citizen TV personality Stephen Letoo and his fiancée Irene Renoi Kiptikoi gracefully exchanged vows on in a highly anticipated ceremony on Saturday. The enchanting occasion commenced at the Methodist Church in Narok, later transitioning to a jubilant gathering at the Olen Timama Stadium, where the bridal and groups entourages united with the public in joyous celebration marked by pomp and color. Preceding this grand affair was a traditional wedding with cultural significance that took place in Kilgoris, marked by the ritual of dowry payment. Dispelling rumors of polygamous intentions.
Ni kweli, mimi I'm 100% polygamous.
Yes. Letoo joyfully committed to his beloved Irene Renoi Kiptikoi in holy matrimony, putting aside his earlier revelations of plans to conduct a mass wedding.
We? Tunangoja watu wangapi?
We're having a problem. The seating capacity is 60,000. We are expecting 70,000 guests.
The festivities are expected to continue with the feast set at the Olen Timama Stadium, where love and merrymaking shall continue. A lineup of entertainers is also expected to thrill those in attendance. While speaking to Obina TV recently, the TV star shared his perspective on honeymoon plans, saying that it was not their style to follow the typical route of going to the same place with his wife. Instead, Letoo proposed a new idea. Each of them would choose a different location to go on their honeymoon separately. Letoo expressed his intention to let his bride decide where she wants to go, while he also chooses his destination. He stressed that the purpose of a honeymoon is to relax after the exhaustion of wedding planning rather than feel pressure to have a child abroad. I told the guest of honor for that day to choose where she wants to go. I will go on my honeymoon alone and she will go on hers. The honeymoon should be about wiping off all the sweat you've gone through with very thorough plans. Not going to struggle to convince a child abroad, Letoo explained. I'll choose mine. If I choose to go to Masai Mara, I'll go. And she will choose hers, even if it's Dubai. She'll go with her friends. Thank you for watching. I am presenter Damaris Njoroge.
Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. I'm gonna go get some more.
basi basi ndiki asalimia watu wote.
Tuache mtu na mkewe peke yake hapa. Songa nyuma kidogo, wacha wasimame hapa. Songa nyuma kidogo, wacha asimame kando ya mke wake kidogo. Songa nyuma huku kidogo. Afadhali hata watu wa TikTok wapate content. Watu wa YouTube wapate thumbnail. Haya ndio hiyo. Leto, smile kidogo. Eh? Angalia venye umejichagulia, eh? Ona venye mrembo ako shy. Siame angukia, siame pata mali sabi chito. Didi uko na mali sabi chito. Wanda penye mutu wa mengara hapa.